If you come across me outside, and I'm staring up at the sky like I've never seen the sky before, that's because I've never seen the sky before. I'm a flat earther. My science teachers failed me, but that's okay. I'm looking up at a cloud now like I've never seen a cloud before. The rain cycle, is it true? I doubt it. I'm a flat earther. Meteorologists failed me. If you come across me outside on a park bench, don't stop me. I'm probably staring at a raindrop like I've never seen a raindrop before. That's because I've never seen a raindrop before. Don't you understand? The experts failed me, but it's okay, because I have nature. I have the earth. I am a flat earther, and I am probably thinking about my connection between the raindrop and the creator. It's beautiful. You see, the world means more to me now. So if you see me outside, don't interrupt me. I'm a flat earther, and I'm finding out about my world.
If you wake up, then you brush with your Colgate. If you shower, then you spray with your X-ray. If you got Fox News playing in your room, say, you be sipping on some heavy Kool-Aid. If you got 22 spinning on your hoop tape. If you got paid and you spend it on a new chain. If you got Kanye bumping on your two-way, you be sipping on some heavy Kool-Aid. If you wake up and you brush with your Colgate. If you shower, then you spray with your X-ray. If you got Fox News playing in your room, say, you be sipping on some heavy Kool-Aid. If you got 22 spinning on your hoop tape. If you got paid and you spend it on a new chain. If you got Lil Wayne bumping on the two-way, you be sipping on some heavy Kool-Aid. If you in a daze, let me tell you what the time is. It's time to break free of the subliminal confinement. This mass-produced, superficial, toxic environment. This government-subsidized mind-control experiment. I know some are feeling it, others aren't hearing it. Some will just write me off, conspiracy theorists. But the fact remains, truth stays the truth. There's a mass eugenics operation aimed at you. 9 out of 10 will be like, what's eugenics? And I'm like, oh, you know, the science of racial cleansing. That's some shit you need to look up when you get home. So you start to see what shampoo and cereal have in common. IG Farben and the corn from Taco Bell. Big Pharma got you chewing on some heavy shells. Plus aspartame and the classic Coca-Cola. People get headaches when they do not drink their soda. Here's 1,000 milligrams of Ativan to help you focus. And you're close to remote control of the TV if you notice. It's a big screen MKHD hypnosis. And most don't even see past the coaster. If you wake up and you brush with your Colgate. If you shower, then you spray with your X-ray. If you got Fox News playing in your room, say, you be sipping on some heavy Kool-Aid. If you got 22 spinning on your hoop tape. If you got paid and you spend it on a new chain. If you got Kanye bumping on your two-way, you been sipping on some heavy Kool-Aid.
If you happen to swallow more than is recommended for use with brushing, call poison control. Isn't that telling you something? That type of language border on insanity when you consider the fact that's what's found in 8 ounces of water from the fluoride treatment facility. And they recommend the pea size. Commercials are killing me. Filling the whole brush up. I'd like to squeeze a tube down the CEO's throat and make him shut up. Back to the industrial waste plants. It don't even matter if it was used in concentration camps. The fact remains, fluoride is a poison used to attack your brains and put holes in your skull. Did you know that? It's the base compound found in your Prozac. And if you can't follow the speech, you're probably more docile than Dolly the sheep. Believe in everything your Rockefeller school said. These days an A+ is a fool's grade. What they talking, if you think it's the truth, then you're a fan of Kool-Aid, man, you're drinking the juice.
You wake up and you brush with your Colgate. If you shower, then you spray with your X-ray. If you got Fox News playing in your room, say, you be sipping on some heavy Kool-Aid. If you got 22 spinning on your hoop tape. If you got paid and you spend it on a new chain. If you got Kanye bumping on your two-way, You've been sipping on some heavy, heavy Kool-Aid. We're here to disrupt your Tavistock program. I'm here to cut right through the onslaught of slogans. This ain't the mind control you hear on BET. You'll probably never see me or Paige on TV. That's strictly for the puppets that they use for what they selling, y'all. Bling, empty sex, young money, Rockefeller, y'all. We try to warn them, but they care about nada. Too entertained with Lil Wayne and Lady Gaga. And it's become ridiculous how dumbed down the scene is. Co-workers telling me that Lil Wayne's a genius. That's cause the social engineers have got plans for. And people really got some low, low standards. But it's the kids to which they really try to cater. Brainwashed wannabes are calling me a hater. But I don't give a fuck, I tell it like it is, see. Way beyond these petty little suckers trying to diss me. I'm reaching to the open-minded, level-headed youth. Ready for some real music, starving for the truth. Revolution coming, and no matter what, the truth stays. Now stop sipping on that heavy, heavy Kool-Aid.
If you wake up and you brush with your Colgate, if you shower then you spray with your X-ray, if you got Fox News playing in your room safe, you been sipping on some heavy, heavy Kool-Aid. If you got 22 spinning on your hoopty, if you got paid and you spend it on a new chain, if you got Kanye bumping on your two-way, you been sipping on some heavy, heavy Kool-Aid.
And in case there are any conspiracy theorists out there, how would you prove to us that you're in zero gravity?
We don't have time for a meeting of the Flat Earth Society.
Mind control to Major Tom.
Solar system project yet?
Okay, Dad. Okay. It's hard to make a model out of a model, you know, so.
We'll get to work. It's very important. Learning.
Up there, out there. They can't go up there. I see their lies. And NASA's rockets ain't going anywhere. Wishing NASA was in Japan. Tricking children with their con. Disney and the Nazi von Braun, can't they see where it all comes from? Their tricks don't work on me. All planetary imagery is F-A-K-E. Do the research and you'll see. It's actually easy. The ISS live stream is extremely F-A-K-E. F-U Scott Kelly.
Needs to be to scale.
I mean, how the hell am I supposed to make this to scale? The sun's supposed to be a million times the size of Earth.
If you want to be successful in life, you gotta learn about space.
Okay, Dad, I'm doing the best I can. If I was smart as Einstein, I'd have an easier time. Stealing patents, calling them mine, controlling humankind with my mathematical mind. Now all the kids at school think the space is really cool, but they just don't know yet.
That's one small step for man.
It was on a movie set.
Cut.
Their fake reality, gravity and galaxies are all F-A-K-E. The sun, it orbits me. The moral of the story, it's impossible to be on a G-L-O-B-E in S-P-A-C-E. Cause it's all F-A-K-E. No C-U-R-V-E. Do the research and you'll see it's a P-L-A-N-E.
As far as I'm concerned, I've had enough of science. I've had enough of all this doctors and PhDs. I know what's going on here. We've been lied to, and I mean big time.
On the weekday, don't be surprised, don't be surprised.
The good old days when the mama sang us We would build a rocket ship and then we fly far away. Used to dream about a space, but now they're laughing at the face, saying, wake up, you need to make money.
Used to play pretend, give each other different names. We would build a rocket ship and then we'd fly far away. Used to dream of outer space, but now they're laughing at the face, saying, wake up, yeah. We used to play pretend, give each other different names. We would build a rocket ship and then we'd fly far away. Used to dream of outer space, but now they're laughing at the face, saying, wake up. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the mama sang us to sleep, but now we're still.
Carrying out that incredible moonwalk, did you find that the surface was equally firm anywhere, or were there harder and softer spots that you could detect? And secondly, when you looked up at the sky, could you actually see the stars and the solar corona in spite of the glare?
We were never able to see stars from the lunar surface or on the daylight side of the moon by eye without looking through the optics. I don't recall during the period of time that we were photographing the solar corona what stars we could see.
Giant steps are what you take walking on the moon. I hope my legs don't break walking on, walking
on. This time I'd like to introduce the Apollo 11 crew, astronauts Neil Armstrong, Michael Collins, Edwin Aldrin.
Have to do with astronauts and movement. Who the hell you fooling? Fuck you in this whole stupid flat earth movement. Well, you don't like assuming if it's science proven. You a college student, shouldn't be assuming. Green screen, soundstage, soundproofing. Time to film a movie, shoot. Gotta use my tools in a glass case. Astronaut suit, footprint, don't match the boot. Been to the moon once, and ain't been back since. And I'm just trying to figure out where the tax dollars went. NASA.
You want me to knock you in the head?
Well, I want you to swear to God on the Bible that you walked on the moon.
Okay.
If you walked on the moon, we're given the opportunity to swear to God that you walked on the moon.
I'm gonna give you the opportunity to get the hell knocked out of you so you can get along.
I don't care if you put your baby on the
day. You stay
walking on, walking on,
well, I make your stuff and get the fuck out.
Not a huge fan of the award for the best rapper, but they give the Moon Man award to the best actor. Guess we must go straight to the source. Let's ask NASA. How do you explain the occurrence of lunar waves? Why do we only see one half of the lunar face? How do you explain air bubbles you view in space? Why is it so important to lie to the human race? A million mile internet that travels light years, but they can't show a space shuttle re-enter the atmosphere. Okay, to blast off, you gotta practice Freemasonry, an acronym that stands for Not a Space Agency.
Some may say, I'm wishing my days away. No way.
Put your hand on the Bible. Swear to God you walked on the moon.
Mr. Cyro, yeah. Knowing you, that's probably a fake Bible.
Space may be in the bottom frontier, but it's made in a Hollywood basement.
or maybe meeting other beings from another place. Have you ever wondered what it's like on other planets? Then you watch a science show and come to believe you understand it. You feel empowered by the knowledge and you feel enlightened, listening to Bill Nye and Neil deGrasse Tyson. But then you wake up and you start to see the obvious. Life is just a lie and this whole world ain't what we thought it was. NASA's missions to the moon were never completed. They just filmed them in a room and people believe it. I used to wonder what it's like to be an astronaut. Now when I see them acting, I can't help but to laugh a lot. They give us cartoons and they claim that we live on a ball, but it's flat and it's not moving or spinning at all. Why you lying to us, man? That's something that we wanna know. After that, you're gonna have to pack up all your stuff and go. Has been rewritten by winners of wars, the Jesuit order, Khazars, Freemasons, and more. They pulled the veil over our eyes, and it's time to awaken. Through organized indoctrination, our minds have been taken. It's time we take our power back and we rescue our people. The Vatican and the bankers are like Resident Evil. They may have had the greatest plan that was ever concocted, but Illuminati never thought that they'd ever be spotted. They're manufacturing reality all in our heads. They tell us if the earth is flat, then we'll fall off the edge. But if it is a spinning ball, we won't fall off it then. And gravity is our imaginary magic friend. Why is water always flat when unmanipulated? Why are pictures of the earth computer generated? Why you lying to us, man? That's something that we wanna know. After that, you're gonna have to pack up all your stuff and go.
See? But we all know it's a flat, right?
Of course it's flat. Sure, I know the world is flat.
Yeah, so do I.
Everybody knows that.
Oh, stop running in the hall. Good to stop. Slow down, sir. Stop running in the hall, sir. Anthony, get the class. You're never gonna become a college student at that rate.
Fucking science. Yeah, fucking science, bro.
Fucking science, bro.
Hiya, lads. Welcome to science class. Bob, quit writing raps in your log sheet. No one's gonna sign your ass. Okay, let's get scientific. Fossil fuels come from years and years of biodecomposition. It's really just scientific. Why didn't all the fossils turn to oil? Some did, some didn't. Anyway,
didn't Rockefeller piss scientists off the year Geneva Convention?
Wait, what was that? You wanna come up here in front of class? What, you wanna teach? You really think you're smarter than me? No, sir. Sit down. Cause your homework on the atom bomb and the world war, how it affected us standing out.
Well, I seen the footage and I really just want some answers. How does someone film an atomic bomb and it doesn't destroy the camera? I mean, I was just...
Bro!
I'm just saying. I don't know.
Fucking science, bro!
Okay.
Goggles. Fucking science, bro!
Alright.
Fucking science, bro!
Welcome to history! We've
evolved from Neanderthals. That is no mystery.
Well, why are there no monkey fossils?
What, are you kidding me?
I'm just saying. I
should have learned that way back in elementary.
Man, this nigga don't know what the fuck he's
talking about. What? I have a diploma. And you have a diploma over learning disorder. My wife is a lawyer. We both have a daughter. She's doing fine with the things that we taught her.
I'm just using the scientific method. Did we evolve from Electronica Boy or Homo erectus? And all of the fossilized footprints in the fossil records don't show a line of thrust. That's not consistent with compression.
Fuck did he just say?
Yeah, okay, smart ass. This is real knowledge. Save all the hippie shit for art class. It's really starting to bug me on this one. Gotta have to trust me on this one. I've done the studies on this one. Real little rusty on this one. I mean, why can't you just answer my question on the subject?
Man, it's not in the fucking book. It's not up for discussion.
Science.
I fucking love science. I fucking love science.
I love science.
Depo, check. Goggles, check. Nodules,
fucking science, bro. Damn, must have been the hell of them stegosaurus. It's over century burning fossil fuels. Still ain't no shortages. I ain't saying I'm Neo, but I'm nothing short of a Morpheus. Fuck, thought this was a globe. I gotta check my coordinates. You could blame my disorderly conduct on my subordinates. If it ain't no Coriolis, who's to blame for New Orleans? Why the poorest people always get extorted by corporate giants? We don't boycott, we buying, and I find it unfortunate. Yeah, me plus you plus surplus. Her, that's folk.
Now,
bring your worst and I'm gon' bring much more.
Science.
Leave your nerves, your skirt both at the door.
Head up.
In case you know, cuz.
Fucking science, bro.
Well, Earthshine is much brighter than moonshine.
Fucking science, bro.
Depo.
Moonshine.
Goggles.
Moonshine.
Nodules.
Moonshine.
Fucking
moonshine.
How many fingers am I holding up? Make them beating if you bold enough. Bobby Ray don't give no ounce of fuck. Your team is weak, you beat your bouncer up.
Three lives await you all. Oh, God, I hate my life. Hey, you. Hey, stop making out. I know your mother, Susie. I'm gonna tell Susan about this. Shut up.
I'm Neil deGrasse Tyson, bitch.
Yeah. Hey, you ready? How about you, Harmony? Are you ready?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I know exactly why I came here tonight. I got the feeling something ain't right.
With an insatiable thirst.
Signing off, this is Action News. Remember, you heard it here first.
Fire. tell me how you found out what was going on.
We found like there was all these people, and we found out because there was really right near the window in our classroom, and like we saw like police officers, and we heard them on the roof and in our building.
Was everybody crying, scared, wanting their parents to come get them?
Yeah, they were, and then some people were even like they kind of were felt they got a stomach ache.
Did you hear any gunshots or anything like that?
Well, police officers, like they were kind of, because there's police officers like right out the door, like trying to find the guy.
Are you okay right now?
TV. want to be slaves.
Does anybody have a problem with this?
I want the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. They say they got it, but they're never coming up with it. Monsanto. Let's get it, homie.
Put on these glasses or start eating that trash can.
We went to the moon, why have we not come back? in the competition with a feeling that something's missing. Bred in a corn addiction with a synthetic composition. On the brink of a civil war or the forming of one religion. I wonder what came first, dinosaurs or Darwinism? Pledging allegiance to a flag since elementary. Writing curses and curses and casting spells, stung by the spelling bee. Then they say, congratulations, you graduated. From slavery to paid slavery, you actually made it. Here, take this gown and cap and wave it. Like a celebration of going to school just to get a job to paper it. Like a nation that traded its minerals in exchange for paper payment. Here, these are your gods, you have to praise them. I wonder who we worship if we weren't captured and traded. Consider this my affidavit. Yeah, it's the ruling class here to rule your ass. Prescription drug, thug, cocaine, you your ass. Agricultural skills sure would suit your ass. But they say, living off the land is a useless past. Here, work for damn presidents. Fool your ass. Any revolutionaries, they remove your ass. Fast, click, clack, quick blast, in a flash. Whiplash from the kickback or the impact. Push the shit back. As long as my head is intact, I'll be as political as I want, cause I get taxed. Nah, this ain't no fucking diss track. The diss track, a useless chit chat and syntax on whose ass is this fat and who has a six pack. Who's batting this average? Compare his passes to his passes. It's a thousand sports channels. You can get this package or this package. Who's this savage? Hey, let's compare your emotional baggage to my emotional baggage to see who calls each other bitch fastest. Haters go out their way to fuck up my day, but I ain't even worried about your bitch asses. And it's quite the optic, hard to take your eyes off it. They make the sky toxic, prescribe the antibiotic. Make a high profit, divide the margin. You could die off it, if you do, they hide the autopsy. What the fuck are you supposed to do? More gallons in your kosher food. What the fuck is eating kosher food? Third generation crops won't produce. Be careful who you keep close to you. I'm from Atlanta, but shouts out to my Oakland crew. They say Bobby Ray the older you is overdue. I say, hey, sorry, I got a little caught up exposing truth. I used to think, what would Hogan do? Now I think, what the fuck would Macho Man and Hulk Hogan do? Now if Steve Austin was America and The Rock was Afghanistan, then Russia and China would be Triple H and Illuminati would be Vince McMahon. Now when the haters are the Undertaker, the crowd doesn't stand a chance. When the international bankers are walking through the stands, slide your ass in Zan. You think you a fan, but you really just a lamb. Niggas start trends every day, but don't ever get no pair of Vans. What the fuck is in advance? Niggas live on color people time. What the fuck is in advance? I don't fucking understand. I just want my fucking bands. I'm a walking, talking human conundrum, like a Muslim going ham, looking for the promised land. False stories of Christopher Columbus holding Pocahontas' hand. Black history is the shortest month. I just hope you understand when the native Indians don't get shit, but Thanksgiving and some yams, like, here, here's a few casinos, huh? Sorry we took all your land, huh? Well, let's just move on, because America's great. Man, I fucking love it. Democratic or Republic. Lightning rod, change the subject. All of these religions, I'm glad I found one. All of these beliefs, and mine's the right one. Trying to process all of this info you hide from, so you wake the fuck up, I don't need your advice, son. Culture and religion condition your mind, hun. Whatever's prohibited, I'ma defy them. The smell of freedom is making my eyes run. To authority, I'm the antithesis. I'm not a pacifist or a philanthropist, and I ain't got all the answers. I just got a louder mic and better stances, bitch. Oh, I'm sorry, did I offend you? What the fuck you think goes on in schools you send your kids to? What the fuck you think they serve for lunch? What's on the menu? That's my only ratchet shit is what these kids is into. A language comprehensible. Friends do what they friends do. People act so fucking hard, but really they just gentle. Psychological children, grown-ups with issues. Grown-ups with children who grow up with issues. Cancer tissues, abandonment, misuse, subliminal marketing, screaming, here, let me fix you. I have the cure. I have the remedy. I am the savior. I am not the enemy. But give me your money. Give me your money. Give me your money. Everybody's in debt, but this is a free country. They dock your pay. What a mockery. Why you on the clock? Hickory dickory dockery. They want cable. They want coffee. They want comedy. Anything to take their mind off being property. Trying to say it properly, working on my tech, but I am the anomaly. They know I'm the shit like an ileocolonoscopy. They know I'm the shit by just looking at my discography. They know I've been sent to awaken this idiocracy. Mass media, hypocrisy, turn into a worker bee, harvest the honey tree. I'm just being honest, B. Mother Earth quakes underneath.
Father sky, up above the sea. God the Father, the sky, the Son of God, the Son, Amun-Ra, the eye. No more amen, no more folded hands, goodbye. Adios, au revoir.
Live on a job. guess I just don't have enough. Cause I swear it's as flat as it looks. I think it's bullshit. Yeah, I think it's a big fat lie. I think the so-called geniuses are just fucking with us, or just way too high. Stars are just circling around the middle. The surface of water is flat, I think we all know. Well, I guess that's why they call it sea level. Yes, I believe in mathematical curves, but I trust my eyes over foolishness. And I tell you this world is full of shit. Well, the earth is actually pear-shaped, only on Tyson's sake. All of those billions of years spinning through space. Somehow gravity's holding you on. Everything's random. Ain't no God, just a black and white universe. I think it's bullshit. Yeah, I think it's a big fat lie. I think the so-called geniuses were just laying groundwork.
World premiere.
That's the sound of the kids. With no fucks to give. With no luck to shit. Cause they didn't grow up as rich. That's the sound. That's the sound. That's the sound of niggas locked in the pen. Doing a bid with more time than they should give. That's the sound of an oppressed nation. Tired of chasing villains that don't got no faces. That's the sound of a nation that don't got no patience for faux proclamations. Warlocks in churches and sacred locations. The sheriffs, the clansmen, the judges, and masons. Not to be biased and not what your faith is, but how do I trust my own country and state that's more loyal to Satan than their own occupation? The system is rigged. If I vote, will I change it? Greed will consume us with no moderation. Blame for a beast I'm not sure I created. I'm not sure I'm creative, like I'm inside a game, I'm not sure that I'm playing. It's a whole operation, whether it's real or whether they staged it. Shit gets so tense when I go out to places, if I fuck around and sneeze in the air, I could break it. And people feel so violated, you feel what I'm feeling before I can say it. Before I can step in the studio to lay it. I know what my role is, I know I ain't basic. But I guess the truth must hurt. I guess that's why they butt hurt. All the secrets that I unearthed, no stone left unturned. To learn to fly, you gotta jump first. I touch the sky, that's why I'm sunburned. I changed your life in only one verse.
Welcome to the seventh pinnacle. Somewhere between the metaphysical, the hell is spiritual. I seen hell and hell is digital as well as visual. Hell is how they did the aboriginal. Hell is when the innocent get murdered and they don't arrest the criminal. Oh my God, take the steering wheel. For why do something that I ain't intend to do? No interviews, pacing in my living room. But I was gotten into you. You wild and you invented the shit like you invincible. People always ask me, geez, why I used to live in, dude? I wonder why I'm living too. Why I'm living too. Why I'm living too. Say what's wrong with me. Say what's wrong with you. To me, I'm feeling good. Me, I'm in my zone. I look up in the sky. I know this can't be home. And I know I ain't alone. They try to take you home. They try to sway the weak. And they try to break strong. But I'm not a quitter. God's child, not God's dinner. On God. Class got a lot slimmer, and the upper class got a lot richer. They want to revolt, they want you to riot, they want you to try it, they want to provoke us to keep us divided, but the people are no longer quiet. They said, Bob, they're gonna take you out if you keep rhyming this way. I say, fuck it, we all gonna die anyway.
If you come across me outside, and I'm staring up at the sky like I've never seen the sky before, that's because I've never seen the sky before. I'm a flat earther. My science teachers failed me, but that's okay. I'm looking up at a cloud now like I've never seen a cloud before. The rain cycle, is it true? I doubt it. I'm a flat earther. Meteorologists failed me. If you come across me outside on a park bench, don't stop me. I'm probably staring at a raindrop like I've never seen a raindrop before. That's because I've never seen a raindrop before. Don't you understand? The experts failed me, but it's okay, because I have nature. I have the earth. I am a flat earther, and I am probably thinking about my connection between the raindrop and the creator. It's beautiful. You see, the world means more to me now. So if you see me outside, don't interrupt me. I'm a flat earther, and I'm finding out about my world. You wake up in the dust of the cold. If you shower, then you spray with your axe. If you got five small grain and you won't fade, you just stepping off the head, you have a Kool-Aid. You got 26 women on your birthday. You got paid and you spend it on a new check. You got Kanye bumping on your freeway. You just stepping off the head, you have a Kool-Aid. If you wake up in the dust of the cold. If you shower, then you spray with your axe. If you got five small grain and you won't fade, you were stepping off and heavy as a Kool-Aid. You got 23 spending on your birthday. You got paid and you're spending on a new check. You got little Wayne bouncing on your two-way. You were stepping off and heavy as a Kool-Aid. Cause you in a daze, let me tell you what the time is. Trying to break free of this subliminal confinement. This naturally superficial toxic environment. This government subsidized mind control experiment. I know some are feeling it, others aren't giving it. Some are just writing your conspiracy theories. But a fact remains, truth stays the truth. There's a master eugenics operation aimed at you. Now that it's time, I'll be like, what's eugenics? And I'm like, oh, you know, the science of racial cleansing. That's some shit you need to look up when you get home. So you start to see what shampoo and cereal have in common. As you fall in, and the corn from Taco Bell, they tell me that you chewing on some heavy, heavy shells. Plus, that's the thing. And the classic Coca-Cola, people get headaches when they do not drink their soda. Here's 1,000 milligrams of that around to help you focus. And you close the remote control of the TV if you know this is a big soon. MKHD hypnosis. And most don't even see past the coaster. If you wake up in the dust of the cold. If you shower, then you spray with your axe. If you got five small grain and you won't fade. You be stepping off and heavy as a Kool-Aid. You got 23 spending on the birthday. You got paid and you spend it on a new check. You got Kanye bumping on your two-way. You be stepping off and heavy as a Kool-Aid.
If you happen to swallow more than is recommended for use with brushing, call poison control. Isn't that telling you something? Some type of language border on insanity when you consider the fact that was found at 8 ounces of water from the fluoride treatment facility. And they recommend the P-Side commercials are killing me. Filling the whole brush up. I'd like to squeeze a tube down the CEO's throat and make him shut up. Back to the industrial waste plant. It don't even matter if it was used in concentration camps. The fact remains, fluoride is a poison used to attack your brain and put holes in your skull. Did you know that? It's the base compound found in your Prozac. And if you can't follow the speech, you're probably more docile than Dolly the sheep. Believe in everything your Rockefeller school says. These days an A-plus is a fool's grade. What they're talking if you think it's the truth, and you're a fan of Kool-Aid, man, you're drinking the juice.
If you wake up in the dust of the cold. If you shower, then you spray with your axe. If you got five small grain and you won't fade. You be stepping off and heavy as a Kool-Aid. You got 23 spending on the birthday. You got paid and you spend it on a new check. You got Kanye buzzing on the freeway. Even stepping on some heavy, heavy freeway. I'm here to disrupt your catastrophic program. I'm here to cut right through the onslaught of programs. You think of mind control, you hear on BBC. And probably never seen me a place on TV. That's quickly to the budget, but they used to what they selling, yo. Bring empty sex, young money, rock and sell it, yeah. They try to warn them, but they care about never. To entertain me for the women and Lady Gaga. And it's become ridiculous how dumb down the team is. Co-workers telling me that Dwayne's a genius. That's because the social engineers have got plans, so. And people really got some low, low standards. But it's the kids who are still really try to cater. Way more wannabes are calling me a hater. But I don't give a fuck, I tell it like it is, see. Way the only funny little fuck is trying to diss me. I'm reaching to the open-minded, level-headed youth. Ready for some relief, just starting for the truth. Revolution coming, and no matter what, the truth stays. Now stop sipping on that heavy, heavy Kool-Aid. If you wake up and you're dressed as a COVID, if you shower, then you're sprayed as your ex. If you stop smoking and you won't take, you be tripping off the heavy, heavy Kool-Aid. You got 23 sipping on your history. You got paid and you spend it on a mixtape. You got Kanye bumping on your Kool-Aid. You be tripping off the heavy, heavy Kool-Aid.
In case there are any conspiracy theorists out there, how would you prove to us that you're in zero gravity?
Okay, Dad. Okay. It's hard to make a model without a model, you know?
Get to work. It's very important.
Up there, up there. I can't go up there. I see their lights. And that rocket plane gone away. Wish I never wasn't your band. Tricking children with their cars. Disney and the Nazi bomb run. Can't they see where it all comes from? Their tricks don't work on me. All planetary imagery is a fake case. Do they reflect in your scene? It's actually easy. The ISS live stream is extremely fake. If you saw Kellum. How the hell am I supposed to make this scale? The sun's supposed to be a million times the size of Earth.
If you want to be successful in life, you gotta
I learned about today.
Hey, Dad, I'm doing the best I can. If I was smart as Einstein, I'd have an easier time. Doing patents, calling them mine, controlling human time with my mathematical mind. Now all the kids at school think space is really cool, but they just don't know.
That's one small step for man.
Is on a movie set. Their fake reality, gravity and galaxy.
Walk, walk, walk.
Walking on, walking on, walking on. chief in high alert. Investigators lead a search. Sources say there were two gunmen, but people claim there was a third. It's hard to confirm.
So, Bob, are people still panicking?
Yeah, but it could have been worse. Our sources say this is some type of religious terrorist hate group with an insatiable thirst.
Sound it off. This is Action News. Remember, you heard it here first.
Complacent, but you basic. small bits of aluminum. Sometimes it's made of plastic or metallicized paper. Now, they won't confirm that, but I was in the Marine Corps for any of these bands. That is not rain. That is not snow.
ODDTV.
We want to be slaves.
Does anybody have a problem with this? Well, I do.
ODDTV. Designed you.
Does anybody?
Motionless, the earth is flat. And if you see Monsanto. Let's get it, homie.
Alarms going off, beep, beep. Time to wake up to the deceit. Our whole reality's made up by the elite. They live, we sleep. The alarms going off, beep, beep. Time to wake up to the deceit. Our whole reality's made up by the elite.
They live, we sleep. The alarms going off. Wake up to the deceit. Our whole reality's made up by the elite. They live, we sleep. The alarm's going off, beep, beep, beep. Time to wake up to the deceit. Our whole reality's made up by the elite. I came here to kick some ass just like Roddy Piper. These motherfuckers that walk among us, they got me hyper. But don't be chewing that bubble gum, it's got aspartame. It's a chemical directly targeted at your brain. Just like the fluoride that they put in the water supply. And all the geoengineering we got in the sky. I'm trying to tell you and I hope that you're hearing me clearly. This ain't no bullshit speculation conspiracy theory. They live and they're controlling every move you make. From the apartment that you live in to the juice you drink. They give you television to help you ignore this prison while feeding you genetically modified organisms. They want us like the walking dead, just obey and consume. Don't worry about anything, keep awaiting your doom. To all my warriors out there, this is indeed my call. It's time to put a fucking end to this elite cabal.
They live, we sleep. The alarm's going off, beep, beep, beep. Time to wake up to the deceit. Our whole reality's made up by the elite. They live, we sleep. Going off, beep, beep, beep. Time to wake up to the deceit. Our whole reality's made up by the elite.
When they try to prove their spinning ball Earth, it's remarkable. All their arguments are absolutely fucking farcical. It's clearly been shown your problems aren't resolvable. Your theory has been blown into tiny little particles. The pharmacological drugs they got the masses on precludes them from putting their rowdy Roddy Piper glasses on. And even when they do, they're unable to gaze too straight. Cause for most of them, it's way too late for them to see past their conditioning. They will not be listening to anything outside their paradigm imprisonment. They are installed in a nonsensical certitude, brainwashed by devils to revel in their servitude. It's idiocracy, pure hypocrisy. Waking these dummies up, it used to mean a lot to me. But nowadays I wanna tip their canoes, and as they drown, tell them this is what you get when you snooze.
They live, we sleep. The alarm's going off, beep, beep, beep. Time to wake up to the deceit. Our whole reality's made up by the elite. They live, we sleep. Alarms going off, beep, beep, beep. Time to wake up to the deceit. Our whole reality's made up by the elite.
Put on these glasses or start eating that trash can.
We'll be right back. A working class hero is something. nothing to be. A working class hero is something to be. Keep you doped with religion, sex and TV. Think you're so clever and classless and free, but you're still fucking peasants as far as I can see. Working class hero is something to be. Top, they are telling you still, but first you must learn how to smile as you kill. If you want to be like the folks on the hill, a working class hero is something to be. Working class hero is something to be. If you want to be a hero, well, just follow me. If you want to be a hero, well, just follow me.
Competition with a feeling that something's missing. Bred in a corn addiction with a synthetic composition. On the brink of a civil war or the forming of one religion. I wonder what came first, dinosaurs or Darwinism. Pledging allegiance to a flag since elementary. Writing curses and curses and casting spells, stung by the spelling bee. And they say, congratulations, you graduated. From slavery to paid slavery, you actually made it. Here, take this gown and cap and wave it. Like a celebration of going to school just to get a job to pay for it. Like a nation that traded its minerals in exchange for paper payment. Here, these are your gods, you have to praise them. I wonder who we worship if we weren't captured and traded. Consider this my affidavit. Yeah, it's the ruling class, here to rule your ass. Prescription drug thug, cocaine, you your ass. Agricultural skills sure would suit your ass. But they say, living off the land is a useless past. Here, work for dead presidents, food your ass. Any revolutionaries, they remove your ass. Fast, click, clack, quick blast, in a flash. Whiplash from the kickback of the impact. I won't, cause I get taxed. Nah, this ain't no fucking diss track. The diss track, a useless chit chat and syntax on whose ass is this fat and who has a six pack. Who's batting this average? Prepare his passes to his passes. It's a thousand sports channels. You can get this package or this package. Who's this savage? Hey, let's compare your emotional baggage to my emotional baggage to see who calls each other bitch fastest. Haters go out their way to fuck up my day, but I ain't even worried about your bitch asses. And it's quite the optic, hard to take your eyes off it. They make the sky toxic, prescribe the antibiotic. Make a high profit, divide the margin. You could die off it, if you do, they hide the autopsy. What the fuck are you supposed to do? More gallons in your kosher food. What the fuck is even kosher food? Third generation crops won't produce. Be careful who you keep close to you. I'm from Atlanta, but shouts out to my Oakland crew. They say Bobby Ray, the older you, is overdue. I say, hey, sorry, I got a little caught up exposing truths. I used to think, what will Hova do? Now I think, what the fuck will Macho Man and Hulk Hogan do? Now if Steve Austin was America and The Rock was Afghanistan, then Russia and China would be Triple H and Illuminati would be Vince McMahon. Now when the haters are the Undertaker, the crowd doesn't stand a chance when the international bankers are walking through the stands.